more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it! Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused. Time. Back to pushing. Get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Well, that means you expect to hear it too. Just get the fucking truck. Oh, leave him! Let's get out! Go, go!
Joel, leave him. Let's get out of here. Go, go, go. Jump the truck. Go, go.
Boy!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here,
shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit. Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
Where'd you fucking go?
Click, click. What you gonna do now?
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
We sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
I got it.
Look.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Know
what
about the ambush?
I've been on both sides.
You kill a lot of innocent people. We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's see what we got. This'll hold.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
I mean, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
About to hit you.
Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what? Hey, you see that shit?
What? What is it? There? He's not here.
Spread out!
See anything over there? Hey! Oh, no. Oh, someone there?
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now. Keep it down while we're going to this area.
I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she just did not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
Holy fuck! Motherfucker!
Here.
Two ways out of this. You see him? He's not over here. You see him?
He ain't here.
I got you.
Hey, come on out. What? Here he is, behind the fuck zone. Get him!
yourselves!
Oh.
Get asshole!
Don't lose him!
Son of a bitch!
Keep looking.
Jeez.
Lost one! We got a tourist!
Watch yourself! Another body over here!
Pan out! I'll clear over here, you! Yeah, thanks!
God damn it! Couch! Asshole!
Is he over there?
He's gone. We gotta keep searching. You see him?
He's not over here!
There you are!
You see anything over there? No! Hey, you! Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
That was too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey. Damn. Look at all these books. I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Baker's trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need. What was this place used for?
They called it processing. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half the family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
Let's see where this leads us. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. Can't make that jump.
If If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
You just need to find a way up. Looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but...
Just in case.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Tried over there yet. Maybe that doorway. There.
Oh, shit. These things. Yes!